Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Yeah. So as we praise the Lord, Psalm 68 says, "But let the righteous be joyful, let them exult before God, let them be jubilant with joy." So are we joyful?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh yes.
Yes. Right.
Yes.
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 Let's be joyful. Okay. So. Thanking God for His faithfulness here today, let us go into worship. Right now, I want you all to stand up. And I want you to do one thing. Can we all just imagine that we are in our room and we are with God alone? All these people in the room do not matter to you. Okay? It's just God and you. You can do whatever you like. You can praise Him, you can shout out, you can clap your hands, you can kneel, you can bow, you can do whatever you want. Because in the scriptures also, clapping, shouting, bowing, kneeling is all mentioned there. So, as we praise our God, let us close our eyes and bring Jesus in front of us. And just say whatever we want to say to Him. Okay? Can we all do that?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
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 Okay, let us sign ourselves in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Praise you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, worship and glorify you, Jesus. You are protector, you are the defender. Father, we trust in you, Lord. We trust in you. You are worthy of all praise, Lord Jesus. Praise you, hallelujah.
Yeah.
sorrow, every happiness, every joy, everything, just surrender at the foot of the cross.
Jesus. Holy.